Welcome guys to Walk and Bro Cooking Show. What are we cooking today, Chef Saif?
Today we're going to be making cherry jam. Now for this, we're going to need three key ingredients. Lemons, sugar, and...
There's no cherries in there.
Did you eat the cherries?
I didn't eat the cherries.
If you didn't eat the cherries, and I didn't eat the cherries,
who could have? You know, did you eat the cherries? There's no point in lying to me. It smells of cherries.
Alright, it just means we're gonna have to go and get some more cherries. Let's go.
Oh, yo, you're gonna scratch that car.
We'll have to be super quick. Let's go, we got the bags. Is that a good idea? No. Ha! Gay! This is not gonna hold out my weight. Different solutions. Something like metal.
Yeah, that should be fine.
We are in the area.
Uh-oh, that car's coming.
Lighter, huh?
Hey, look at that.
Way! Look at that! Whoa, hey! Mission accomplished.
Before we go and make our recipe, we're gonna go quickly to a car meetup in Bexon. And after we do that, then we'll continue cooking.
I don't know if we're gonna make that jam, to be fair. So I've got text that the car meetup is happening right now.
There's a big group chat, someone's organizing it.
Also, Saif's dad's dropping us off.
Come forward, go on.
It doesn't really matter. Alright. I'll go forward. So, we've just seen the police go there. And they might try and take the place apart. There's a lot of cars heading
towards...
Even
this car in front of us right now?
Yeah, the car in front of us. Mr. Stop Faz. I'm guessing his name is Faz. Or nickname, whatever. You know what? I think they'll just warn them. And
no, there's one coming down.
Traffic jam.
Look at that.
Any problem, Mr. Police Officer, woo! Man?
No, I'm just joking. Go on, Dad. Rev your horn as well.
Fuck, man. Yeah! Yeah, people are smoking weed here. It's I'm scared.
You're scared?
I'm scared, mom.
Just look how loud it is.
We're moving from one location to another. One of our mate's brothers, he's dropping us off. Lucky for us, his ride is sweet.
I agree.
The location has been changed again because the police have caught up to us. Yeah, intercepted. How many people are on the group chat?
Hundreds.
If there's no police there, yeah?
Mission accomplished. We have the cherries. Bruh. Now we have to peel them. Well, you know what? I don't think I have to measure it. Looks like 756 grams. No, you're doing it the wrong way.
Oh, wow.
Seriously, no.
Oh, wow.
And that's how you make cherry jam.
Well, if you want to know the other way.
Just a heap of sugar, a heap of cherries, and a handful of lemons all together, and you've got that. And if you have any questions, just drop a comment and we'll answer it.
You want to try it?
Let me just sort the camera first. Wait, we don't want to put that in there though. And take it out, we don't want to contaminate the dropper.
Okay. Bro.
What?
I need to wash this now.
What? Oh. That's alright, I'll wash it. Success. Nino, do you want some? We can sell this. It's our little secret ingredient. Our secret recipe. Not so secret.
Nino, shut the fuck up.